Hi, it's Bumble. Welcome back to my channel. I didn't think I'd be recording this website so soon again. I had finished recording part 3 like an hour or two ago. Anyway, I'd looked up an article. I thought I'd have to like go on YouTube and look up stuff, but at this point I found everything I found on my own. It turns out I could just find an article that has like most of the new things I added. So as I'm like looking through that, I'm gonna like go through here. So the first one is supposed to be on the About Us page. Let's see. So it's... Yeah, it's... I never looked at these books to see what it says. It's supposed to say... Well, at first it says, hello. It's you know who... I'm your neighbor. And then the last part I couldn't make out, but from what I could read, like, somewhere else, it's supposed to say, do you think about me? You do. And I felt you. And then there's... let's see. What's with the about? The hearts, let's see. Oh no, those don't work. This is the bug. I don't remember if I did this bug, but I'm just gonna check. Oh, is this the script thing? Yeah, we've done this one before. Okay, I think it's on the other page or something. Also, I might have to pause soon, just say. Should be tulips somewhere. Not these. It's either supposed to be on the bonus page or on this page. They're supposed to be... Let me pause, let me see if I can just find... Okay, so I did find one of the things I was looking for. On the About Us page, there was the hearts. Apparently, I just had to, like, click on them a bunch. Well, I had to click on the blue one, actually. Yellow and red don't do anything, but it led to a page that just says A on it, and it's another audio. I'd miss this one, I think, so let's see what it has to say.
I have more eyes than I did before. You know how to draw eyes. You draw mine many times. I know it is thanks to you, neighbor, that I can see. But it is still... I can't... see.
Sounded a bit disappointed at the end. I'm curious about the seeing thing, because he mentions a lot about, like, looking into each other's eyes and knowing where they are, but he always sounds like he's not sure if we can hear him or if he can, like, see us. He can't, like, see out into the world or whatever, but I'm wondering about that. You draw mine so many times, it seems, so that I could see, like, I guess that means having eyes everywhere, being everywhere, but, interesting, in the A. There's supposed to be something with tulips as well, but I'm not sure if it's on here. It says somewhere at the bottom of the page. Let me go back here. So there's Odie at the bottom of the page, but... I mean, there's these two loops, but... do anything, because they're supposed to be two tulips on this page. But it looks like they don't show up. And it's weird, because one of those audios I'd found before where he says how he has black eyes, but the other one, there's like a yellow tulip. I don't know how I found that originally. Let me scroll through here real quick. What else is there? Okay, one under the neighborhood page, I think. Oh, and by the way, I still hadn't seen anyone say about, or at least on the article, I've only clicked like one thing, which isn't some article. It was like the first thing that popped up of like what's behind the quotation marks, because I still can't read it. This picture of the house, like, blocks it. Then we need the neighborhood. And we can click on the word, like, you see how the cursor changed if you click on the word you. And it's in the same font as everyone else's, so. We're technically one of the neighbors, even if we don't. Oh, yeah, it says even if you don't live there, you're still one of its most important denizens. So we're, like, part of the neighborhood without having a house. I think I've known about this, but I never, like, tried clicking on it myself. But the fact that it's, like, obviously edited is something, of course it has to be by Wally besides the text and the doodle. It's literally painted over with white paint, and then he types it in somehow. Oh, the heart does lead to something, okay. Yeah, so it just says, Wally is your best friend. And then we have this. I didn't even know there was going to be audio here. It's just like with his little doodles, there's usually an audio clip. So let's see.
Can you see me? That's okay if you can't. Don't worry. I know you're there. You know I'm here, too. I will talk to you.
Slightly creepy, but okay. She's not sure if we could see him, but he'll talk anyway. And then something I'm a little disappointed about is, you know, with the black. Like, for me, it leads, if I click on it, to this drawing. It always takes a while for things to load. This drawing. I don't know what's supposed to be underneath it. There was like a cursor thing for a second. Oh. Have I seen this before? All I did was click the spiral. What I was gonna say is, if you're doing this on mobile, you could move the house out of the way and it's supposed to, like, here, for me, it does this, but on mobile, like, on a phone, it would just be, like, black stuff underneath you can click through. But I'm on a computer, so I can't do that. So let's see. This one's just called Neighbor. I can tell at this point they're supposed to spell stuff out, but... noises, probably home noises, which makes sense, but I'm assuming it's supposed to be like Morse code. It feels very like rhythmic. Okay, so I'm looking at a picture on like my phone, where if you lift it, it's like a black circle and it has a spiral in the center or something. And, oh, the so below thing, it's apparently supposed to be a phrase that just says, as above, so below, which I'm not really sure what that's supposed to mean. that has the clip. And the goodbye. The goodbye thing always feels weird. I wanna see, maybe, okay, I had a feeling I could click this too, because this also counts as, like, a doodle. It's a second will. There's been, like, three different things called will that I've seen. Like, so far the things it's been spelling out is, I will find you, neighbor. But the fact that there's multiple things that are called will makes me think it's, like, supposed to be a longer phrase. Let's see.
You're the most, You're so still. What are you doing?
Ignore that last part. Somebody started talking to me. Wait, hold on. I gotta listen to this again. I, like, got distracted. Because someone came by and said hi, and then they left, so... All I, like, made out was you're the most, and they kind of just, like, tuned out the rest.
You're the most. You're so still. What are you doing?
Such an interesting, like, inflection on, like, the way he talks. Okay. So yeah, the painting, I'd never thought of, like, clicking on it and just like, oh, okay, it's there. But it looks, it's weird because it's like, he has the paintbrush, so there would be something there, like, you think, like, made out of paint. We don't really see him paint anything. It's always, like, a dash of paint to, like, cover something up. Or any doodles or drawings of anything. This is always, like, specifically crayon. Because that's not paint. We never see him with crayons, so I'm like, You're so still, what do you do? That could mean because, like, we're not responding, or... I think this is also supposed to be something in the guest book. Let's see. Oh, it doesn't tell me where they... Oh, the one that's a scribble, that's like, it actually says this website has secrets, I know it, but there's no name for it. Oh, that's interesting. Something I want to find. I don't know what page it's on. It's supposed to be one with question marks. I don't know what page it's on, though. You can find it. I haven't looked through all of the, pages. It's also interesting when he writes like this, the letters are like, you know, straight across and like, how you'd expect, but then when he writes his own name, they're all, like, kind of wonky and angled. Bug. I have to keep looking. I want to find a specific. There's, like, a specific one. Not like it has audio or anything, but... This one is, like, one of the creepy ones to me, too, that you do. I'm so happy, but it's, like, Yeah, this is the one I was talking about earlier. This website has secrets, and I never would have really guessed that, because it's, like, hard to read. Oh, these ones I haven't clicked on yet. Let's go through them. I'm just trying to go through everything at this point. I think this is my favorite comment, though, the "I'm a puppet, I'm your favorite," I don't know why. Like, he kind of wants to be the center of attention. It's crossed up. I'm eating the entire website. Do not eat. Yeah, nothing of these. Let's see, love him, you remember. Oh. Look forward to anything about it. Oh, it's excited to see what happens. It's not time yet. So it's not time, it's too early. But then I'm looking. Oh, this is what I was trying to find. Let me click on the other ones first. The yellow here. See, I like yellow too. I'm yellow, Sally's yellow, Frank's nose is yellow. This one's interesting too, with the butterfly. I wonder what happens. I don't know either. Oh, and then this one says an unscratchable itch. Scratch harder. This one's scribbled. What's your favorite memory? No memory. Wonder if he like can't get in contact with his friends for some reason. I think this one, I can like barely read it. It says, "Hiya, Wally," but I don't know why that part's scribbled out. It's weird because he has some messages where it's like, "Oh, I'll tell this person you wrote this comment," and then there's other ones that's like, he doesn't have a favorite memory, and he doesn't know things that'll happen. It's like, Oh, interesting. Before I go, I'm going to leave some treats to the neighbors. I hope they like them. But then this one, instead of saying like, "Oh, I'll give it to them," it just says, "I can't reach them. I'm sorry." So yeah, I feel like part of the lore is, if I had to guess, would probably be like, he's lost contact with his friends or something. And then this one's long. It says, "Where am I? What is this place? If someone is reading this, please help me. I have no clue what is happening here." People, I think. Alrighty, getting back into this. I'm surprised. I hadn't noticed I'd been recording for like 20 minutes, and I gotta tilt my head to slightly match the camera. I have to have my head tilted left to make it look like I'm looking straight. But anyway, yeah, 20 minutes of extra stuff of just going through this. But anyway, this one says, because I know it's a little blocked, "Where am I? What is this place? If someone is reading this, please help me. I have no clue what is happening here. There are these people. I think that's what they are. They look almost like strange puppets from a children's book. If there's anyone out there reading," like someone obviously getting into like the spooky vibe. But then this says, "Why are you fibbing? You are not there. I don't see you. Please do not lie to me." Like, he's just confused, and he's like, "You're not even here. You're making this stuff up." Which is true. They are trying to make the horror vibe. So this page had some, like, interesting responses. I could put a signature here, though. But yeah, because it's like the guest book's written as the website's like being updated and stuff, like whatever the present time is for this ARG. So it's like we have all these old clips and things, and him trying to contact us, and now him responding to people, and some of the comments being like, oh, I can't get into contact with them or whatever, makes me think, did something happen? Is he the only one left? Let's see. What a lovely place you have here. I'm very excited to see what is in store. I hope all I know is he is my favorite. I'm your favorite. That makes me happy. Thank you. That one's missing a K, but you could tell what he's trying to say. Aw, and it's a little confetti. I like this little doodle of the bucket. Paint. That's the answer. He paints. This one's interesting. My father said he and his siblings used to watch it when they were little. Definitely would have, if I grew up with it, Barnaby probably would have been my favorite. But then this says, not who is your father, but what is your father? That's, Oh! This shit is so scary. I wonder if Wally's the one that's, like, covering up the curse words in the Tumblr thing. Or is it just, like, to keep the vibe of, like, this is supposed to be child-friendly? I mean, obviously people can write whatever they want, including curse words, fact that the word shit is censored. But I mean, without the word, you know, I'm so excited about this, this is so scary, you still get what the message is, and don't be afraid. I cannot find them. I will look harder. Little guys on my screen. Yeah, that is what it feels like. Is it me? Wait, is it? Yeah. I think that's... it's his shoe. I like that this just says, I hope the Welcome Home crew knows how to tie these shoes, their shoes. It's very hard. It's hard to tie a shoe. Let's see, hi, I love it so much here. I hope Eddie's reading this, my brother and my friend, I'll caution you. And then it's just, keyboard smash, and says, I told him, he said he's flattered. I don't know what anyone is talking about. Maybe in terms of, like, the crush thing, I don't know. Like, he doesn't get it, which is funny. Because whenever he writes, I love you, I think it's supposed to be more of, like, a he loves and cares about everyone. I love the art so much. And then, I am your favorite, too. I'm very happy. Ah, this one doesn't have anything. Why do these... sometimes, off topic, Google TV opens itself in my phone all the time. And I'm like, why? Oh, I remember these. I did these yesterday. Let's see, Howdy's really cute and I want to hug him tight. And then, Howdy's too tall, I can't reach. This is a good little doodle of a magnifying glass, honestly, where it still looks kind of three-dimensional. You just get at the little scribblies. Oh wow, the microphone still picked that up. I'm surprised. I literally took off my headset to sneeze. I don't think I'd seen all of these. No, it's in these. This. Box. I like this one. I wish I had an apple for Wally so you can stare at me. That's funny. I don't know what this is supposed to be. It looks like a back upside down E. Just wanna check all these before I go. What does this one say? I have to like literally get closer to my screen to read. Let's see. Hello, Lolly. Can we be friends, Billy? Want to meet you because everyone should have friends. Helped you can count on me. And then it says, I will count on you. Let's see. What's this one? Thank you for letting me hold Lolly's soft little hands. He is a delight and always welcomed in this home as well. Oh, it's just the box. So some of the doodles... If the doodles are like, they go outside the box, then it's box. He only has four fingers, really? Damn. Okay, anyway, I gotta scroll through this again, to find things. So like, give me a minute, please. So I heard some of the audio, and... Oh, there's supposed to be another secret, where if you edited one of the pictures, the Christmas photo, it says... May your home be, but I don't really know how to do that. I don't want to, so. So we found the U page. And we can't do anything with home. We did the neighborhood stuff. Looked in the guest book. With the guest book, with this article I'm reading, it's just like some of the like little messages people write. Like most of them are fine. And then there's other ones that people wrote are like, here are the highlights. Mm. Yeah, but the no memory thing is the one I'm most curious about. I think the hello bubble I clicked on, I don't remember. I'm gonna check. So now I got the bug. Is there anything? Here. Yeah, it's another one of the fine ones. Let me just see if I scroll through.
I can't hear you. Do you know who I am? We've looked into each other's eyes so many times. You're looking at me now.
Okay, so we've gotten that one, and then there's some that are like the silly little weird things. So let's see, gotta type some stuff in now. IWXOED. Yeah, this one I hadn't seen before. It says open. What am I supposed to open? Oh? There's a doodle. It's a phone. Oh, it's another, it's a little message. It's a phone with a heart. What does it mean by open then? And then if you move the house... Oh, that's creepy, the eyes. If I click this, the eyes are open. I don't like that, but these eyes make me think of a cat. It's kind of silly. So it's like three separate images, basically. Then we got the phone. Oh, but the phone's gonna lead to audio. Actually, the website with that link didn't even say that there was audio.
Why won't you answer me, neighbor? Why can't I hear you? You know me. You do. Please. please open? Let me in.
That sounded more depressing, actually, than anything else. Like, he sounded frustrated at first, and then really desperate of wanting to be let in. But it's like, please open what? Let him into what? And then it just says, try again up here. There's another one I want to check as well. So now I'm thinking, like, is there new things in, like, older links? Let's see. I'll try and go through these quickly. WXY. I just want to try, like, as many links as I can. This one's also called Answer. I don't think it was called Answer earlier. Because I feel like I've seen this one before where it's just static, but it didn't have this name on it. It's the toy phone. Return home and stay. Welcome home, you. But I don't remember it saying that when I first got here, unless I missed it. And this one just says singing. It's an MP4, so it's a... Oh, it's this. I think I remember this from last time, but it didn't have... There wasn't these... Because the first time I checked out this website, there wasn't any, like, subtitles like this for anything. It was just the audio clips. It didn't have this name on it. It did have the duet, though, I think. I'm curious if the audio is different or if it's going to be the same, because it was like a singing thing. It was like, it was only this and like one other thing where we knew what Wally's voice sounded like, so let's see if it's the same.
And your drops are waiting for thee. Sounds of the wind and...
Okay, yeah, it's the same voice from, like, before he got a different voice. So it's interesting. Okay, let's see. Oh, I remember this one too. I I'm just gonna wait until this finishes. And then there's a link for an error message as well, but that's supposed to have a doodle on it, but it won't tell me what the letters are. Oh wait, I don't think there's letters. Is there anything else here? So I remember this text, the hello, you're there. It doesn't do anything if I click this black box. And it's that. Like, it sounds like one of his typical messages. And pretty much sums things up of like he knows we're there, but he can't see us. But that then stay quiet feels so ominous that I'm like, And then here we got a script. Let's see. Butterfly enters from the gray, sitting on an easel. Hello neighbor, how are you today? Oh, bug. Can you click on any of these? Pamela walking in. 15. Oh, okay, there's something I can click on somewhere else to see if it'll open out, and then I can read it to you guys. Okay, I got the full picture without all the weird stuff on it. So I'll start reading from the top. Yeah, the 15 is because it's number 15, and it says, welcome home scene, subject help. Fade in. A butterfly enters from the right side of the frame and moves across the screen. The camera follows the butterfly. The next shot reveals Wally sitting in his favorite painting spot underneath the tree with an easel in front of him, which kind of sounds like, you know, the page when you first get into the website. Hello, Wally. Oh, all the dialogue's from Wally, though. Hello, neighbor. How are you today? Wally laughs and turns fully around. I hope you are happy. I feel happy, too. When I am happy, I like to paint. I like to paint to feel happy. What do you do to feel happy? Wally pauses for the viewer. Wally laughs. The laughing thing being part of the script is interesting to me, because his laugh is always like the ha ha ha, and never like laughing the way the other characters laugh, so I'm like, I think that would make me happy too. Even though I'm happy neighbor, I have a problem, I don't know what to paint. The camera focuses on the empty easel to emphasize this. I could paint a butterfly, or a rock, or a tree. There are too many things to paint. I can't decide what I would like to do. Honestly, that's a mood. It happens to me a lot when I go to paint outside. Anyway, and then it says, I don't know how to solve this problem. Neighbor, when you have a problem, what do? And then the rest of the text sort of gets cut off, but from what I could read, it looks like it says, the camera pans out to reveal Barnaby walking in from the right side. Barnaby is holding a hot dog in his mouth, and then there's nothing else there. But it's weird seeing, like, an actual script, more or less. We can't really move them out of the way. Oh, okay. You could sort of read it a little bit if you like, pick it up. It's nice that I found a page where it just shows, like, the whole thing normally. Yeah, it's weird seeing while, like, he's talking to the viewer, but it's, like, in the terms of, like, a children's host, Blue's Clues type thing, and not, like, his usual fourth wall breaking shenanigans. So then we have this. And this one where I think I just have to put that in. Here's the error page. Okay. This is, looks like the same message, but... Oh. This is new, I think. Unless this is a new page. I don't remember one that has just this symbol. Looks like you've wandered too far from home. You should head back. Oh, the stars, and this says soon. So it's part of the weird, got another weird little message here. Sorry for that noise, I was just covering the mic, because audio coming.
Let me in.
Yep, that was angry. He's upset. It says soon, so I'm assuming that's the end of the phrase. What is the phrase is supposed to be? I don't know. Okay, anyway, there's supposed to be more things. Let me see. Wait, no, I needed to head back. I don't want the answer. I want return home and stay, stay, stay. We need to get to the playful exhibit. What's interesting, he sounded so calm in most of the, these. And then it went to, like, please let me in, and then it was just let me in, and he sounded, like, kind of pissed, so I'm like, hmm. So now we have, oh, the worksheet. We'll have to look at the worksheet, apparently. Where's the worksheet? Should be towards the end. How it doesn't have answers. And that's supposed to be... Oh, it's not even for anything on the website. It's supposed to be for a completely different, a staff-only page. Let me see if I can figure out, I'll pull it up on there, but I need, the link for the page. And that link is... Tell me what the link is. Illustration.com. It doesn't tell me what the rest is, but something that's supposed to be like a staff only thing. Let's see, staff. No. Oh, knocked over the camera. Dang it, it won't take me there. I could pull it up on my phone because it was a thing attached to the link. Let me see, maybe if I put my phone sideways. Oh, okay, I missed a letter. Or not a letter, I missed. It's like, how would I know it's a staff only thing? There, this should work. Guest area. It's supposed to be the first initials, I think, so let's see. So it'd be B, Sally, and then Poppy, Julie, and then Holly. Let's see if that worked. Please enter the correct password. No! PSPJW. Oh, maybe it's cap sensitive. BS. PJW. Hey, it worked. Oh. What am I under? What did I do? It's the staff only page. Things getting real spooky now. Where's the W? This feels like a creepypasta page. It really does. Let's see, the Playful Exhibition. Oh, wait. Oh gosh, there's a lot to read here. A lot of things to highlight. So the text on the side just says, ring ring, hello, can you hear me? Call back soon, please. And then this says, the Playful Exhibition, can you hear me? This is, like, giving me so much of, like, the Doki Doki vibes of, like, desperately trying to get the viewer's attention, but can't. So in this one, there we go. Without this, it says, I had a dream when I began working on the Playful Exhibition. Wally Darling was sitting at the foot of my bed with a rotary phone in front of him running away. It looked just like the little to my phone we're restoring for the exhibit. Oh, this is from the perspective, the staff. I thought it meant staff of, like, the company that made it, but no, it's like the people who worked in the exhibit. Somebody had a dream, and I'm sitting in the bed with the phone. I looked just like the little toy phone we were storing for the exhibit. It kept ringing. Wally stared at me like he was waiting for me to pick up the phone, just staring and blinking. The phone ringing and ringing. I couldn't move. I couldn't figure out how to move and pick up the phone. He kept waiting. I couldn't pick up the phone. I keep getting phone calls now, or at least I assume that's what's happening. I keep hearing it ringing all day sometimes. Oh, like the rotary phone ringing? I check my phone and there's no new messages. I thought maybe some of the site staff were pranking me, but I tore up the workspace and couldn't find another phone that might be ringing. Oh, maybe this is the perspective of the museum person? Because they were also left anonymous too. Let's see. Oh, it says the site staff. All that were there were the toys for the exhibit, and obviously those weren't ringing. But I kept hearing it anyway, the phone ringing and ringing. The more I work, the more questions I have. Why aren't any of the site staff I worked with remember this show? Even the ones who grew up in the 70s. That is a good point, because, like, the people that visit the exhibit, even the old people, couldn't remember the show. The site people don't know the show. I mean, I never guessed what their ages were. They were just a group of people sent envelopes. We don't know who they are. But even the ones who would have been the right age at the time don't know about the show. And the show obviously exists. Why does no one remember it? Why isn't there a single TV guide ad saying that the network or time the show was on? I keep digging and digging. I pored over every recovery the WHRP has given me access to, every inch of their website, and things I find make less sense. If I didn't know better, I'd say everyone's coming together pulling an elaborate prank on me. I don't know how to answer the phone. I need to answer the phone. This is so weird. It's in here. Then ring ring, hello, can you hear me? Please answer. Oh wait, what does it say, please? No, not that. I want this. No? Oh, call back soon, please. So he's trying to get her attention with the phone. To the point where even the site people know it, but... Okay, so it's like psychologically affecting them. This is so weird. But this is a dream, so it's not like it's the puppet prop or anything in the physical world that's doing it. It's just like Wally in a dream, and then they're getting the phone and questioning things. I'm also noticing there's this weird little, like, circle. You can't click on it, but it keeps, like, going up and down like a heartbeat. There's a lot of heartbeat imagery, actually. I don't get it. The W is supposed to be normal. Yeah, and then can you hear me? Okay, what is this? Doesn't let me click on it for more info. So it's a little silly spiral. I bet this is one of those images someone would have to turn up the, like, exposure or whatever. Oh, it's paint. Somebody's covering it in paint. Nice little apples and papers. TV. More eyes. Because this would have to be the exhibit, but why is there spirals everywhere? No touchy. Apple. I can't read what this little note in the back says. Oh, this is hard to read too. I have to, like, sit real close to the monitor to read. Oh! Oh, thanks, Image, for making this easier. But then the staff thing just says, still waiting on safe code. A if guests complete worksheet offer to send prize later once we get this open. So they don't have the prize yet. Okay, let's do some reading. Doesn't say who it's to, but it's from the staff. Hi, text omitted. Thanks for getting the activity prize shipped out so promptly. I wasn't expecting them to arrive in a lockbox. Should I be worried about the value of these prizes for insurance? There actually wasn't a code I could find in the packaging at all. Can you send that so we can open the box and give... Okay, so they were sent prizes for the visitors. But even the staff can't figure out what it is. And we don't see where it's from. So that's interesting. Could even be the same person from the letters. Thanks again. Give me a call at blank, if that's easier. Blank, head curator. Oh, yeah, everyone's anonymous. Questions answered. To blank from blank, re-safe code. Attachment, WH activity worksheet. Still waiting on safe code. Case complete. So I can get this open. So they never got the safe code. But then here it says blacklight text underneath email attachment reads Wally Darling. Is that supposed to be the safe code maybe? Or it's obviously like a Wally sign, of course, but I mean it's not like Wally's the one that's sending out the prizes and the letters, so. That is spooky. But it's blacklight text. So it would be like a hidden thing that just has his name on it. Put on gloves before handling any art. Call me if we run out. Oh, but then this glove has the black paint on it. Why is there so much paint? Oh. Okay, text on sticky note is partially cut off. Blank is art was not. The shipment. Stop using work printer. Prank me. Blacklight text underneath artwork of Frank reads, who are you? With a drawing of an eye and a spiral beneath. Why is there so many blacklit, like, Wally symbols, though? And what's with this drawing of Frank? There's also text on top of his eyes. It says... Oh, it's that I need to answer the phone. Okay. But what is with this drawing with the sticky note? Oh, the art was not. The shipment. Please stop using the work printer to... please stop using the work printer to prank me. The art was not... Oh, maybe it's the art was not from the shipment, is my guess. As in, like... This picture of Frank was not in there, and they think it's a prank. So somebody else sent that, which would make sense. That's, like, kind of creepy. And then, who are you? With the eye and the spiral. There's another spiral. Yeah, there's just so much weird lore things here, honestly. So glad I had looked up about this. Okay, 4. What's your favorite or least favorite part of the research restoration work? Our favorite part? Uncovering more information, of course. As well as restoring pieces with beautiful results, nothing feels quite better like a job well done. Our least favorite part, however, nothing I can think of. And then the blacklight text. Everything is so disgusting to touch. Sometimes the mail doesn't come for weeks. I want to rip into everything I have. My head feels so muddled, too, ever since I opened that envelope. So that's like their real feelings, basically. Everything is so disgusting to touch. Oh, probably because it's all covered in paint and in crappy shape. So it's a frustrating process. We've obviously they wouldn't tell the public that. And his handwriting looks so neat, too, so it's like, Fun fact, you'd like visitors to know about your work. Maybe it's something cool or funny way you found one of those pieces, or an unexpected. Top secret, we feel as though we were doing the good word. Spreading the good work of welcome home. Mail to us has quite the longing since such heck out of there about the merchandise. The heck out of there. Huh. This is so hard. Like, I could see there's, of course, more text even underneath the paper, but it's really hard to read. Attention all staff. Check art with black light before hanging, packing, cleaning. Need photos for condition reports. How would they know to check all of it with the black light? Then who? So they have access to the black light, and somebody's also writing with the black light. Oh, this is new, I think. We are overjoyed you have received all the work we've uncovered so far. Please take care of it while it's in your possession. But in no circumstances should be touched with bare hands. Please wear gloves. Substance begins to grow. Ah, if you or anyone in your team experience nausea, just fatigue, don't be alarmed. So it's from the mystery person to the staff. So somebody else has been recovering it and sending it to them. Or maybe... We also thank you for your offer to assist in restoring these pieces, but I cannot accept your offer. The shipment of works for the exhibition arrived today. Thanks again for being so generous with these items. At some point, I would like to run down the full checklist with you to confirm which are originals and which are restorations. Would you like to work with us on having any of these items professionally touched up while they're here at the exhibit? It's well to work on something so unique. Some were kids in the 60s and 70s. Maybe an opportunity to get some eyewitness accounts, too. Only fair for you to offer us. Totally understand if you prefer to work on your own. Send photos soon. We start installing. Interesting. Okay, so it's, so this is the response. Don't touch it with your bare hands. If you're feeling sick, that's okay. Don't restore the pieces. So someone was lending them these pieces. Mysterious person. WHIP sent the research notebook. It has to be a prank. Maybe all of it. That's why no one's heard of Welcome Home. The staff, friends, parents, not a memory. All I made up to prank me specifically. Okay, that's nonsense. I don't know what to think. I feel like I need to read it again. There has to be answers. There has to be. People need me to find answers. There's more of that stuff in the walls. So I don't know who's putting it there. I keep hearing phones ring. So I'm assuming this is like the perspective of the museum person working on the exhibit? Because it doesn't sound like it's someone part of the staff. So no one remembers it. And they feel like maybe it's made up and they want to find the answers. But the phone ringing thing, like with the dream. That's weird. Oh, okay. For research on loan, do not write in it. This one is mine also for research. Q&A. So an illegible script. Fade in. Wally. I'm thinking maybe that's the script from that page I saw earlier. where I read it out loud to you guys, but I'm not sure. It's really hard. Who's a baby? I'm like trying to read it. Something about a camera. Wally laughs and turns around. Okay, it is that script we had read. John on the pad is a spiral, and a phone with two small speech bubbles both say ring. Wait, what is? So someone's losing it and drawing all these spirals. The house that something with an H, and then U. Oh, there's no, like, thing for this. These feel like Wally doodles, though, especially the flower. Okay, I can, like, barely read it, but I'll try my best. Hello, my name doesn't matter. I am catalog something. I'm not, but it must be I'm holding in my hands pictures, barely read. It's called Welcome Home. It looks like it might have been a, I said I couldn't tell. It was something wet, reached into one of the, my hand center material, I felt like. There's only one name, and I can make out the word Wally, like, here. Probably imperfect, but man, that is so hard to read because the shadow. That doesn't give me, like, the subtitle things that I really need right now. XOXO. This one is also mine for research. The phone is ringing. Handprints this time. Oh, wait, I've seen this one of Wally doing that pose that was on Tumblr, but I didn't know it was, like, part of this. And then there's a little toy safe with little symbols. Is that supposed to be merch, too? Why is it covered in paint? And what's with this picture of Wally? What's with the teeny? Is this the safe? Because they mentioned about they needed a code for a safe to get the prizes. So is this the safe? Let's see. Driving a lockbox. There actually wasn't a code at all. Holy darling. Still waiting on the safe code. So I'm assuming this would have to be the safe. So why is it in a piece of merch that looks like a safe? No wonder they don't know what the code is. That is a cute design of a safe, though. Kind of funny. Yeah, it just says Wally, darling, on it. But the way the line is, you know, you usually put that line and then your name when they're, like, writing the end of a letter, so. Broken call facilities ASAP. Butterfly enters. How are you doing? Okay, yeah, that is the strip number 15 thing. Broken call facilities. Oh, we've read this before, the offer to assist in restoring pieces. I cannot accept your... Okay, it's the letter, the email we read earlier. This time it has, I am so sorry. But is that a response to this top part of the response thing, the if you or anyone else gets injured, don't touch their bare hands. I am so sorry. What is that response to? What are they apologizing for? This is so weird. What else is in here? Yeah, weird dot things. They don't do anything. We got weird text. Ring, 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 ring. Call me back soon, please. So it's this whole thing, I guess, of like Wally causing a phone to ring or something and them knowing they need to answer the phone but can't. This is so weird. This is like a lot. Like so far the website had been normal and now it's like getting real spooky. Wait, I want to take a screenshot of this. You need to get them. Yeah. Okay. It's in here, and this just looks like black paint. What's in here? Ah, that takes me back here. That's probably gonna have the stars again. But damn, like, that was a lot of info in there, so even Wally's weird, like, messagings isn't, like, limited to the website. It's somehow limited to, like, the real world, too. Unless it's not supposed to be from Wally, because the blacklight messages are, like, quite a bit, concerning. I'm surprised when I found out about the staff page in this article I've been looking at. It didn't say anything about any of that. It just said, and the thing is, the staff page wasn't even, like, access through the website. You had to type that in yourself. But this doesn't tell you about the staff only. This just gives you the letters for the password. Which I honestly would have never been able to guess that. I don't know how people figured that out. So I guess that really was my prize for doing the worksheet. I didn't know the worksheet was going to lead to something so, like... Yeah, like that. I'm gonna pause really quick just so we can see if there's anything else I'm missing. Okay, there's more stuff. It's so good that I went backwards, too. Okay, so using that same code also leads somewhere? The BSPJW. It just says you can access a new error page. But this is the one from earlier, so... Let's see, does this go anywhere? It's just a doodle. And if we click on it, it's the soon. Okay. I don't know why it left soon and open. Alright, so let's go to the bot. This isn't what I wanted. We haven't even gotten the stickers and everything else yet. See, like, they make the exhibit look so normal, but preparing the exhibit sounded like it was... creepy. But man, this comment always throws me off. The hearing the little phone ring for the first time since the 70s. Oh! There's a doodle. Understand.
Do you like home? Home is my house. Do you have a home too? Do you hear it too? You can hear mine.
Is that what the heartbeat's supposed to be? Because I hear it this time. I thought it was like Wally's heartbeat or something, but maybe it's Hom's heartbeat. Interesting. Okay, so merchandise is supposed to have something. We haven't been there yet. Man, I've really been spending like all day on this website. It's taken me like 2.5 hours so far. Now we've gotten this. The drawing with Wally. Oh, it did say that they're heavily damaged and poorly maintained. So obviously there's audio there, but it's in like such a bad condition I can't make out what the words say. Because it definitely sounds like there's words at the end. Let's see, anything with these? Seems like the only thing from here, and of course it's from Wally's recording, it's the Draw with Wally thing. Okay, so something's supposed to be in stickers as well, because we already did the talking phone with the red, that was the phone message. Dang it, I need the site to read. The site on my phone that I'm using to find all of these keeps crashing, which is annoying, so I have to scroll back all the way to where I was at. I'll just leave it at the bottom for now. Sorry, give me a minute. Yeah, but I think the biggest discovery so far with this has been that staff page got real dark real fast. So a doodle needs to show up somewhere. This. Did I click on this already? Let's see.
Do you like to draw?
Oh, I've heard this one already. Oh, and then there's a bug. Morse code things. Let's see. Oh, the iMessages things like these are apparently supposed to... I will help you understand. I will find a way soon, neighbor. She's trying to help us understand. Just seeing if there's anything else. It says 14 hidden bugs. But most of them show up. if you read on the page. Oh, the little URL things are supposed to be like... what's video 14? The H doesn't stand for howdy, but it stands for house. And then it sends me all the URLs. Okay, so that's supposed to be everything, at least in this article. I wouldn't be surprised if there's supposed to be more things, but... oof, there's a lot. There's so much stuff with this website now, jeez. But yeah, like I said, the staff only page was definitely the most interesting, and there's way more Wally little audio messages than I would have thought. Okay, but yeah, that's it. I don't want to search for anything anymore. I'm kind of tired of it now. But it's cool. It's cool. It's fun to, like, find all this stuff. Yep. Yeah, I probably won't find anything until whenever the next update. I don't want to go... like, maybe I'll look to see, like, videos on, like, what people's new theories are so far, because I kind of have fun reading those. But, I don't think I have anything else to share in terms of, like, videos on this website. What is my theory so far? I don't know. I mean, obviously, Wally's trying so hard to get the viewers' attention. But it's interesting with the staff page, like, some of his, like, symbols and stuff is kind of, like, manifesting in the exhibit in the real world and not just limited to the website. So I'm like, Like, a lot of people used to think he was, like, evil or whatever. I kind of think now, like, with the messages, he's, like, trying to help the viewer or, like, contact that really freaking desperate for contact, but for what, I don't know. I guess we'll find out eventually. But yeah, that's it from me. I mean, you'll know from me when there'll be another update, but that could be in, like, months. Like, I think my first video was from, like, February or around there, February, March, maybe. I'd have to, like, check. And I made, like, 2 videos, and now we're already at the end of July, so... if I had to guess, we'd probably get more stuff by next year, because this was, like, a huge amount of information, but... who knows? Who knows? Alright, hope you guys liked this one. Sorry it was also so long, but... man, if I had not gone back and looked up everything, I would have missed out on, like... a ton of stuff. Oh, that was weird. I wasn't, like, towards the camera there for a second. Yeah, see ya.